I want to say hello to you all and talk to you yet again. I know. But first I should probably say what's happening here. But I woke up, was talking to someone. I think I need to clear my throat out, but I can do that in a minute. I was talking to someone. They're absolutely wonderful, and I'd recommend anyone talking to them. And I wanted to stream, because I think streaming in the morning is bread. What good name, bread? Cousin, don't go live, not if I put something in there, Brett. Congratulations, you are first, but... would you like it? Fine. First to say... Uh-oh, Stinky. It's a free redeem. Welcome in, Nico. Darling, how have you been? I hope you've been well, sweetie. It's been so long since I last spoke to you.
Uh-oh, Stinky.
You want kitten? Okay. Hey, kitten. I need to give you attention again. If anyone has any recommendations for additional redeems, by the way, I'd gladly take them. But if any of you want to say Harry Days, then feel free to do it.
Stinky cutie.
Hi, darling. I hope you're well. My voice isn't the best today, but that's okay. I still get to speak to you and every other kitty. But if you would kindly, Vitor, tell me how you've been. Oh no, you're already high in your beds. Did you wait too long for me to wake up? I'm sorry, sweetie. So, ooh, Lyra, I don't think I've actually followed them yet. I need to do that soon. But, well, Brad, what's stinkier? A trash heap, a garbage dump, a landfill. Okay. Okay, let me go click follow. Oh wait, I am following them, I just didn't realize it. That's okay. I'm sure they're wonderful and they'd forgive me for it. Also, I have great news. Before I went to bed last night, which is at 6. Really, Brad, do you think that's worse than smellier? I'm not the only ASMR that you watch 5+ times. You're going to have to give me some tips, so I want you to watch it. Watch mine, watch more, say, gently fall to me. And my voice is making a weird noise. Nope, it stopped. Nope, it's back. Okay. I suppose. Alien video. Aliens. There. I never knew you could be an alien. Spray you of anti-horny water. Why? Are you trying to tell me that Brad is being horny again? We don't need a horny Brad. We need a say-so Brad. No. A say-so only here. Definitely. Let me go do a thing here. Because I realized I don't think I have any. Where? No, not bonking water. But I don't think I have any say-so water for the say-so boys and girls. And I will post a link to the Discord in case anyone wants to join it so I can just get my go live. If you... get that ASMR typing. Beautiful, isn't it? Until end of stream. Okay. Oh, I gotta take a sip. Thank you, Brad. You're a real sweetheart, you know. Let me go do that. I only have coffee, but that's okay. excuses now, are we? Oh my. My oh my. Who do you take me for? A logical person? You're in bed. Oh, stinky bread. In bed. Okay. Let me go do a little thing. Just be you. Just be a good, beautiful you. I won't judge. You can be. I'm gonna clear my throat again. I don't think the coffee is really helping with my throat, so apologies, Alex. I think I forgot to set that as a. Wherever it is, main microphone, so. I'm back. You definitely didn't want to hear me clean out my throat. In which case, it isn't really helping this. It has that little tinge of high mouse, or high symbolism, or whatever the hell it is.
From my voice. To sound worse than normal. My bad, bad voice. My voice is not perfect. No. I very much disagree with that notion there, Brett. I don't think my voice is perfect. I think it sounds a bit scarred or a bit worse for wear, used if you will, and I don't think it sounds all that nice. No. It needs to be improved. It needs to be embedded. And that's it. Oh, you do, Brent.
I thank you, sweet Brent.
I tend to think it just sounds bad. Whatever people think. I also think the same about myself. So I don't think that's going to change anytime soon for me. And that's a bit unfortunate, you know. Oh, that does remind me.
I need to please all the girls and all the women listening. So give me a moment.
Good girl. You're a perfect, good. Say so, girl. You deserve it, you know, for being a good, sweet girl. Good, 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 good girl. Good girl. Good girl. I'll yawn a little bit for you. Who's a good sweetie? Hi, sweetie. Have you been well, sweetie? If you listen closely, you might hear my cat moving the door, trying to get in. She really wants to come. But just like you, sometimes I really need to give you head pats, kisses on the cheek, forehead, anywhere, and hugs, and plenty of good boys and good girls. Good boy. Good girl. Good you. 'Cause you are you. Welcome back, Brent. Do you want a bit of the cookie? I have some for you. It's delicious. It's chocolate chip and chunk. Very smooth. Let me rip a little bit of it here. Because I need to treasure every single moment I give it to you. Oh, a little bit of a crumbled way. That won't be a problem. Let me lick my fingers and get the chocolate off. That's okay. Let me just give you some cookies. On your tongue. Oh, yes. POV. You are getting cookies from Grandma. Delicious. And I can give you more than that. I can give you some other treats too. It's okay. Cookies for the good, sweet boy. Who doesn't want cookies? Here, let me go ahead and title and say, do you want cookies? You want cookies? Oh, of course. Yeah. I'll give you some more. What? Brad, do you not like it? I try to speak a little bit of German, but do so horribly. Okay. Everyone get ready for the routines. This Brad wants all the delicious ones. Got it from around. I'm signing song. So give me a second. Du bist so schön, so wunderschön. That's pretty much the extent of it I can memorize. Now headbands for the good. So sweet, so kind when he accepts my cookies. They're delicious, you know, with just a hint of vanilla. And they make you jiggly too. And a little bit of wind. Oh, perfectly jiggly. Selling my cow. I don't think he ain't her selling my cow. He ain't mood yet. I think he's Spanish. Let me just go assets. Put that in assets. Title it cow and I'll show you, sweetie. This is what happens when you send a stream or something on that stream. Perfectly jiggly. Just how I want it. Yes, it does take mouse clicks just to add something. Which I... Okay, and go. We'll just place it right there and toss it all the way to the bottom. Beautiful, isn't it? No, guess what? It seems my model is designed to stop working. I know. Oh, look at that beautiful Mori. Those delicious, tasty almonds. The vid I send will be me if I see you. Vitor, sweetheart, if you need to sleep, close your eyes. Just close your eyes. There's no need. I'm just here making sure some people are having fun. Oh, give me a second to check out this video. This delicious video sent to me by Brett. Beautiful Brett. Skirt yet. Well, I'm glad I appreciate one. But that's okay. I'll get one eventually. I'm gonna have a little more of the cookie. Mm-hmm. I certainly wouldn't mind. Do you want some more of my cookies, sweetheart? I can give you some more. About the Gok Gok 9000. Oh no, Boba. I have a perfect idea. Have any of you heard about ChatGPT? Imagine a robot that can write to you, stuff, pretty much. But first, let me do this for you, sweetie. Tell me about the sucking action that humans do called the Gok. I can put a rose around it, or a bow if you want. So, gawk, gawk. There. Tell me about the sucking action that humans do with their mouth. Asked it to tell me, but no. Oh, how rude of it. Oh, so rude. So rude. But let me continue. I'll just pull it out. The Gok Gok 9000 is an action undertaken by lucky individuals, wherein certain large things are inserted into a hole in their face, normally called a mouth. It can do many things. Easily sucked down an oversized mozzarella stick, one fresh out of the fryer, one so warm and tasty. How I describe you, Boba? I never knew. This is why I love you, pretty boy. Pretty boy. Pretty boy.
Wherein other large, steamy hot things are inserted. It can be any object of any size. As the mouth of a human has the incredible ability to expand. It can accept anything from cucumbers, eggplants, tubular things like potatoes, wonderful people whole. I'm sure there's a subject or art of that somewhere. Because of course there is. It's a wonderful thing done, too, and it makes a very strange noise. One so strange. I had to clear up my throat. So, give me just a second, sweetheart. One that's very strange, if watching from a side point of view. There's a burp. Just for you. But the action must be taken with proper technique. Otherwise, you'll go into the shadow realm. And let me tell you, shadow realm, it's not too interesting. Okay. I once went to the shadow realm. I gotta banish away all the ghosts. There. I've blown away the ghost. Yeah. It smells like rose water, by the way, so let me spray it some more in just a second. Okay. There. You gotta banish away all the... You are, Bob. I wonder how that will be. Yeah. I have now made you smell like beautiful rose water. Banished to the shadow realm. Yu-Gi-Oh? Huh? Oh, well, yes it is. At least to my knowledge. I never played any Yu-Gi-Oh! Ohio. Oh, that is terrifying right there. You know, I've heard of this Ohio place. It was horrible. Hell, I even been to this Ohio place. Imagine. Nothing for miles but incredibly fast trains and very loud people who they think they're human, but I'll tell you a secret. They're just aliens in disguise. They speak very oddly too. When you turn your back, they start speaking like a bunch of cats, you know. But don't tell them that. It's very scary. Tell you about cutie reviews.
so scary, Ohio. I don't... People are actually using my new redeems. I'm so happy. Change. What is it? Okay, thank you, Brent. That's perfect. Let me go download that. Ohio, right there. It's so scary, you know. I don't know if anyone can accept that's what Ohio looks like. Let me go hide that. Hide that. Just move that to the side. And insert a picture about Ohio. And I think I downloaded that as Ohio. So scary. Okay. Bam. This is the worst place one could ever be. This Ohio place. It scares me every time I see it. There. I'll just move all the way to there. To explain. Ohio is a truly frightening place, filled with people. So scary. So strange. I'll even ask ChatGPT to tell me the truth about Ohio. About this. Tell me the truth about this scary place. How rude of it. Now it's just giving me a history about Ohio. But let me tell you, Ohio is... it's horrible. I went there once. No, a few times even. And... they speak like cats. For everyone who didn't hear me say that earlier. Every word they say is frightening. They walk around crawling on all legs, but in a weird manner, like they're trying to be cats. So they walk on their backs, slowly moving oddly. They speak strangely too. Again, like whenever they try speaking a normal human language, they toss in words like nya and meow. You might mistake them for cat boys and cat girls and cat they thems, but I assure you, they're not. They're Ohioans. Every moment, they're plotting to invade. They're plotting to take over. It's so, so scary. I don't know how they do it. I don't know why they haven't been invaded by any other country or the UN as a peacekeeping agenda. I don't know. But Ohio scares me so much. When I went to Ohio, there were cat balls and balls of yarn, play toys everywhere. It was beard. And if you notice, there's a little hairball here and there. And then someone would quickly come by and try to get rid of the hairball to build up the facade of being normal. But I assure you, Ohio is not normal. It's Ohio. And it's very scary to us all. No, not you, Boba. You're much better. You're a much better play toy, Boba. But I walked around and I once went to this normal average-looking house just to pick up something, you know? I think it was something off of Facebook Marketplace. And I stumbled upon this weird meeting of Ohioans. They were sitting in these odd chairs that faced backward to our normal ones. Speaking in that cat language I told you about. But there is a map of the continental USA. And I don't know what they're planning, but it scared me. And they had the Ohio flag with a cat in the middle of it, and they were speaking like, scared me. I don't know why, but it did. And they were slowly showing us a slideshow on this big television, like coffee table sized tablet thing, in the state of Ohio. Its flag with the cat was spreading to all the other states, scaring me. And don't know what it was. I think it was invasion plans. I saw the year written out as 2026, so we still have a few years to warn everyone, but I believe I stumbled accidentally on the true agenda of Ohio, and it scares me. It scares me. I don't know what to say. Whatever we do, we have to tell everyone about what's happening in Ohio to prevent the tragedy of Ohio from continuing. Because if Ohio were to really invade the rest of the U.S. with their odd cap powers, I don't know how we're going to defend against them. After all, if Elon Musk really likes cat girls, then we're powerless to prevent anything. Absolutely powerless. I'll just put some tweet on Twitter and everyone will get, will understand and be converted to the state of Ohio and turned into agents for Ohio. It's something that strikes fear into my heart. I know, Bobo. All of us becoming cats. I would have to, legally put on cat ears on my model here. Here. Let me go see if I can... Okay, camera off, camera on. Nope. Camera decided to be broken today. Okay. Let me... Yep, tracker's failed, I know. Here. Cat ears. It's so scary. So scary to me. There. Just look. Look. Here. Oh, I need to click on this before I start doing stuff wrongly. It scares me. Nothing. You notice nothing changed with my model. Nothing at all. Okay. Nothing. But that, I believe, is the underlining proof behind Ohio. And if I can have any help from anyone about anything, run away from Ohio and protect ourselves all we can, because I don't think we can handle the invasion of Ohio too well. Switch scenes for a second. See if I, Nope. Okay. I had to go to this scene quickly. Launch, this. Look at this as I, find a video to watch. Let me check the audio here to make sure that, Nope, I had to add it real quick. Okay. Sidetracking. Here. There it is. Twitter. Let me go to my account and... Bing load. Let me just click on this real quick. Okay. Let me check that it's being picked up. I don't know if it is. I quickly put on my headphones. Oh, it's barely being picked up. see nothing of me doing anything questionable. I'm definitely not trying to delay anything by doing it. Okay. Here's darling. More. Hello, good sweet. They tell me nothing. You said you want more clips of me just trying to speak German. I want to record something special for you, so here it is. Maury, you're a sweet, darling, good boy. So kind, so, say so. They want to remind you that you're a good boy, and that you inspire me to do so many things. That is a kiss, kitty. Hope you enjoyed that. Yeah. Okay. Okay. Let me give kisses. Hoping that this is being picked up. I'm going to Ohio Truth. Ohio Truth. There it is. And this will be the last thing I do. Exclude. Oh. Okay. I won't put this up, but this is the truth about Ohio. You're going to accept it. That might be too loud, though, so let me just lower it to half. Is that good enough in terms of volume? I hope it is. There. Okay. This is the truth. You got to accept it. We just had to wait for the payoff. That was the truth about Ohio. No one can deny that. Okay. Now. Few good boy and good girl and redeems. Ah, good boy, Boba. You are such a good boy, Boba. So sweet, so kind, beautiful, jiggly, amazing. You are you, Boba. You deserve all the praise for being a good boy.
Good boy, Boba. You are a good boy.
Yes, a good boy.
You.
See? You know the jiggly part's true. Just someone amazing, you know. Okay. I know. Okay. This will be the raid message. Just copy and paste as much as you like. I'll probably do the longer version of it because, you know, it's true. And there. You won't mind if I just wait a second here. I have to wait for all of the ads to finish so I can get an ad free viewing experience. That is one thing I hate about Twitch. It's always the annoying weird ads you have to skip through. But it's okay.